But Ribeiro has been the best of the best lately. Jabbed around behind, and it's Chelios again. Fed on back to Pilpel. Moves in and shoots. Save. Turco. Rebound. Yanked toward the net by Drake. And that one skipped around to be played to the back and held by Lidstrom.
They got Yuri Lettman back. He missed almost 30 games. So a lot of areas that the Dallas Stars have been known for, not only solid defensively, but they're getting the contributions in a lot of different ways.
Here is Bronson with a shot. Pad stop made by Turco. Turning around is Holmstrom. Credit for Datsyuk, and that shot blocked right back to him. Has Daly and Gibbs to him. Wrister, and that went off of Kirk Maltby, who brushed it ahead. It's two on the goaltender. Hitman pass, and all along is Kubetsky, and a stop by Turco. Erickson holds and shoots one that's blocked aside by Howard, moving in his two arms. Oh, did he ever get hit by Dallas Drake? Drake is back up, so is Barnes. Significance of that.
Well, a puck-moving guy and being able to really eliminate any offensive opportunities.
Hagman with a strong shot. The toughest for Howard so far, but he answers.
The skating ability, too, Pierre, as well.
A two-goal power play goal game against the Anaheim Ducks. Every team seems to have somebody that's trouble. Here comes Datsyuk, speaking of trouble. Crossover! Did not get it home! Pavel Datsyuk with another wonderful chance.
With his pants after the game, everybody just lost it on the bench. But I guess hair and hockey fans hanging up at the same time, Doc.
Well, you try to exploit a vulnerability, don't you? Barnes with a shot that is trapped and held by Jimmy Howard. Flawless so far, facing 11, getting 11. Followed up by Quincy. Staggering free, but playing as Holmstrom. Run into there by Bystrick as a rising shot is into the catching glove of Marty Turco. Old Bronson with a good chance, but Turco's been flawless.
It was almost like a reactionary play when you're going to block a shot, you just turn your hand. Ideally, you like to have young players just turn their hands over so it hits the back. There's Robin. He seems to be all right.
He led with his chin into Kopetsky. It is brought ahead by Robidoux. Ribeiro with it. Fed it across. Forward shot. Oh, and how did that not go? Wide of the cage. It went sliding on through. Fed on back to Robidoux. Directed on goal and a save, Howard. Rebound, another save, Howard. You said they needed a save more than anything. Maybe they got it there.
Holding.
Jammed it around behind. Chelios impeded a little bit. Nearly got there. Played back on by Lundqvist and then returned to him by Barnes.
Fed in front. Barnes a shot. Save. Rebound. And that wouldn't go.
Oh, a first strong save by Howard and the follow-up blocked by the defense.
Just talking about Tomas Holmstrom standing in front of the net. Doesn't skate very far. He just gets to the front of the net. And I heard him mention it takes courage to get there. Well, it's a lot easier to get there now than it used to be. I think it's just more smarts than anything else about players getting there.
Hagman's shot was blocked by Howard. Drive, that one blocked as well. Getting in the way was Quincy. Another shot by Lettman, blocked by Howard. Rebound, score! Hagman!
He got to stop feeling sorry for himself.
What are you thinking, timeout here?
No, I'm thinking that maybe you get the big boys back together.
All right, Zetterberg clipped it, scared off of Turco, who sprawled. And now it's Lidstrom with a shot, and it went wide. And hopped up out of play. In the earlier part of the year, the Red Wings are going to get plenty of chance to find out what the road is like. As this one plus the four that follow are all away. Fought off was the shot by Holmstrom by Marty Turco. Holmstrom crosses in front and had it knocked away. Regathered, though, by Datsyuk, and he just peels away and then throws one that's deflected into Turco. Rebound! Oh, and it popped off him and went wide! As right at the front of the net was Bronson with that try. Jussi Jokinen gave it up to Datsyuk, who starts ahead. Controlled by Samuelson, but then left behind. They complete the shift change, and falling as he went over the boards was Dallas Drake, but he's recovered now. Meanwhile, it's fed back to Grossman for a shot, struck down by Howard. Scrambling front, he got that one too, and hangs on as Jokinen lifted a shot at him. One at the hash marks is Howard. Brought ahead by Datsyuk, he's headed to the bench for the extra man. Rising backhander by Zetterberg, blocked by Turco. Flipped around behind, Zetterberg up with it there. Comes into front shot, save! Zetterberg and Modano, One by the Red Wings, taken by Samuelson. Michael Samuelson dealt it along. Holmstrom to get it there. Has Datsyuk taken away by Robidoski. Held along. Samuelson has it. Pitched it right back, and it bounced off Modano, and he cleared it back down, and this will go for another icing. Samuelson, no, they waved it off. Samuelson brings it back. Four to go. Across to Lidstrom for a shot. Turned aside by Turco. Second shutout of the year for him. 32nd of his career. 9 wins in 10 for Dallas. 6 straight defeats for Detroit.